as we get set to welcome Dmitry Orlov back to Capital One Arena. Let's turn things over to public address announcer Wes Johnson.
Great story, and we made history for the fans and for the city.